गुड मॉर्निंग डियर स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी विल डू फ्रैक्शंस एंड द टॉपिक इज 1/4। बट बिफोर डूइंग दिस वर्क एवरीबडी शुड नो, टू प्रिवेंट कोरोना वी शुड वॉश और सैनिटाइज अवर हैंड्स, वी शुड वियर मास्क एंड वी हैव टू मेंटेन सोशल डिस्टेंसिंग। नाउ एवरीबडी प्लीज टेक आउट योर मैथमेटिक्स नोटबुक, राइट डाउन टूडेज डेट हियर, चैप्टर 3 कंसेप्ट ऑफ फ्रैक्शंस ऑन द टॉप लाइन, टूडेज टॉपिक दैट इज 1/4 ऑन द सेकेंड लाइन, 1/4 इज ऑल्सो कॉल्ड अ क्वार्टर। In earlier videos you have seen, it is very easy to mark 4 equal parts of a shape and we have to color 1/4 part to denote that part, okay? But if the number of things are more, then how to find out 1/4? Then we have to divide the number by 4 to get the answer. In today's video, we will do this in the same way. A part, I have drawn some squares here. Let's count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. These are 8 squares, so I have written 8 here. As we are doing 1/4, so we have to divide it by 4. So I have put the sign of division here. Then divide by 4. To get 8, we have to read the table of 4. 4 2 8, 2 इज द आंसर। और जो हमारा आंसर आता है हमें उतना ही पिक्चर्स को कलर करना होता है। आउट ऑफ 8 वी हैव टू कलर ओनली 2 स्क्वेयर्स, दैट मीन्स 1/4 ऑफ 8 इज 2। 8 का 1/4 अगर निकाला जाए तो उसका आंसर आता है 2, सो वी हैव टू कलर 2 स्क्वेयर्स। In B part, I have drawn some circles. Let's count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. These are 12 circles. So I have written 12 here. We are doing 1/4. That is why we have to divide it by 4. To get 12, we have to read the table of 4. 4, 3 is 12. 3 is the answer. And what will be the answer? We have to color that much of figures. So, 3 आंसर आया इसका, 3 आंसर आया, तो हमें ओनली 3 सर्कल्स को ही कलर करना है। दैट मीन्स 3 इज द 1/4 ऑफ 12। 12 का 1/4 3 होता है, ओके? यू कैन सी आई हैव कलर्ड 3 सर्कल्स हेयर। इन सी पार्ट आई हैव ड्रॉन सम ट्रीज हेयर। लेट्स काउंट 1 2 3 4, दीज आर 4 ट्रीज, सो आई हैव रिटन 4। वी आर डूइंग 1/4, दैट इज वाई आई हैव डिवाइडेड by 4. 4 ones are 4, 1 is the answer, so I have colored only 1 tree here, okay? That means 4 ka 1/4 part 1 hota hai, okay? In D part, I have taken some triangles here. Let's count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. These are 16 triangles, so I have written 16 here. We are doing 1/4, that is why we have to divide it by 4. 4, 4s are 16, that is why 4 is the answer. Jo hamara answer aata hai, hume utne hi figures ko color karna hota hai. That is why I have colored 4 triangles here. Iska yahan ye matlab hai, ki 16 ko agar hum 1/4 mein divide kiya jaye, to hamara answer 4 aata hai. 4 is the 1/4 part of 16. Now, in the next part, I have drawn some leaves. So these are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. These are 20 leaves. So I have to divide these 20 leaves by 4. Okay, I have shown it. 20 divided by 4. So we have to read the table of 4 to get 20. 4, 5s are 20. 5 hamara answer aaya hai. That is why I have to color 5 leaves here. So you can see 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I have colored 5 leaves. That means 5 is the 1/4 part of 20. Agar 20 ka chotha bhag, 4th part kya hoga? 5 hoga. This way you can find out the answers and you can do any sum or you can find out the number of 1/4 of any number. Okay, dear students, now you have to do this work in your mathematics notebook neatly, nicely, and you have to color it properly. Okay, bye dear students, bye.